What's this? Huh? What's this?
Let go. Trying out your new silver? Get the fuck off me.
Less appealing for daddy, huh?
Lisa, look at your own arm, asshole.
I'm sick, Daisy. We know that.
But here you are in so-called recovery playing Betty Crocker cut up like a goddamn Virginia
Lisa,
ham.
Just stop it, okay?
Help me understand, Daisy, because I thought you didn't do Valium. Tell me how the safety net is working for you. Tell me that you don't take that blade and drag it across your skin and pray for the courage to press down. Tell me how your daddy helps you cope with that. Illuminate me.
My father loves me.
I bet. With every inch of his manhood.
Oh, God. I'm going to sleep now. Oh. Please be gone in the morning. You're just jealous, Lisa. Because I got better. Because I was released. Because I have a chance. At a life.
They didn't release you because you're better, Daisy. They just gave up. You call this a life, huh?
Taking daddy's money, buying your dollies and your knickknacks, and eating his fucking chicken, fattening up like a prize fucking heifer. You changed the scenery, but not the fucking situation, and the warden makes house calls. And everybody knows that he fucks you. What they don't know is that you like it. You like it.
Shut the fuck up!
But hey, man, it's cool, it's okay. It's fine, it's fucking fine. A man is a dick. Is a man, is a dick, is a chicken, is a dad, Valium, speculum, whatever. Hmm? Whatever. You like being Mrs. Randone. Probably all you've ever known, huh?
Have fun in Florida.